So you were about to ask something.
Yeah, I was wondering, in order to get this kind of work-life balance, our decision in the company was actually to grow, being instead of two producers, four producers, in order to, you know, have the time to take out, getting children, having parental leave, having the time to shoot and develop, and still having a balance of all of that. How did you go with that point?
Well, in the beginning, I didn't realize, and I just keep going with the flow and doing more and more and getting excited about each and every project. And, you know, like wow, this new talent, I have to help. I have to be there. I want to be part of this project. And we developed the company more in having intermediate levels, like line producers and location managers, casting people, like to be able to develop within, to have the means for development within the company. But then at a certain point, I realized that I don't have a personal life anymore. And the moment that I realized this, and that this can be a problem in my family, I said, no project, it's more important than my holiday project. And from that moment, we started to go really in extended holidays, and this is fantastic.
And how's the company
and
doing?
In the company, and what I did in the company, first I slowed down for a while and just finishing the project that I had and not taking too many, restructuring, bringing in two young producers, very different, but very competent, both of them, and their perspective, it's also the upcoming audience perspective. And I think this is also very important to keep, as where are we going, because I don't want to get rusted. That's the one thing. And the other thing that is coming together with this extended holidays thing is the fact that the moment that you have some free time, you can really re-become creative, because you have time to think, to get deeper into what you like and why you like and where are you going, and keep your curiosity alive and research and look into other things, discuss them, because you are free.
Well, I totally agree. I mean, what we tried in the beginning, we had very fast the same feeling that we are just catching up, and it's on the projects in the end, the creativity part, mm-hmm. definitely, and you have less time for the projects. But also, after a couple of years of the company, you realize, well, nice, at the beginning, is like if it's working, it's always fast. Growing is not the difficult part, but to realize, okay, what's the next step? Where's the industry going? Where do you want to go with the company? We realized, okay, our way would be also finding other producers, combining us. Now we have four. And we have the possibility to have always one having free time, parental leave, vacation, just being in the creative part. One is developing and two are mostly handling the shooting. And we're doing mm-hmm. it a little bit in a circle, not always doing the same, so that we all keep kind of fresh.
Yeah, that's important. That's, I think it's also key. And while you were saying about this growing, you know, how is it with the kids when they are growing too fast? It's painful, and on top it can leave marks for life if it's just growing too fast. And I think this is applying for companies as mm-hmm. well, and not only in our field, in any kind of, and even in personalities. I mean, if you catch success or too much success too early, this can affect your future because you don't know how to deal with it. You are not able, and this we see in all these biographies of some people that completely got lost because of that. And I think companies, it's the same.
I totally agree, but the problem then is, of course, I mean, four producers, seven persons in the company, something else, then just my brother and me producing films and just paying mm-hmm. two persons, let's say. And I think same also for the, I mean, most of the directors and scriptwriters, kind of the family idea of a company. We work several times together and build something up from the first film to whatever, third, fourth at the moment. But still, then it's also a money issue. If we put it on four heads, for example, in the company, then we have to feed. The company has also to feed four persons. So that is mm-hmm. something then, okay, we the work-life balance, the creative part, the company, it all works together. But then there's a need also, and that is something we are thinking about, how actually to recoup out of those films we are doing and want to do in order to buy that time, which is...
And to have the money for the holidays.
Yes. And back to my question kind of thing, how should we deal with work-life balance? Because then we start again running more projects, more markets, shooting fast in order to earn the money mm-hmm. out of the production, and not so much having like really the product. I mean, it's, from my point of view, you come back from a vacation, free-minded, then you have the real part to develop something which might also be more successful in the end, mm-hmm. instead of just shooting the next film.